Jeremiah 23 and verse 16 says, "This is what the Lord Almighty says, do not listen to the prophets." What was going on in the days of our forefathers is happening today. Brian Kerm has proven to be a liar, a false prophet, and they're paying him a lot of money to manipulate and to deceive the very elect. Know the truth.